वागीसजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्यश्च च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संभीर त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे। नाम संकीर्तनं यस्य सर्वपापनाशनं प्रणाम दुःखशमनं तं नमामि हरिं परम। नाम संकीर्तनं यस्य सर्वपापनाशनं प्रणाम दुःखशमनं तं नमामि हरिं परम। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड, एनी टॉपिक्स अबाउट कृष्णा इज वेरी रियली वेरी स्ट्रेंज, नोबडी कैन बिलीव। इज इट रियली ट्रू? भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद स्पीकिंग that any topics about Krishna is really strange. Nobody can believe that there is such a super personality like Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Nobody can believe. Today is the appearance day, Avirbhav Tithi of Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Today is the appearance day, Avirbhav Tithi of Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna, and at the same time Vasudev Krishna. At the same time, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, in our heart today, inside our heart, Krishna must appear. Appearance of Krishna, there should be there inside our heart. Otherwise, we are going to celebrate the Avirbhav Tithi of Krishna useless. Today is the day when we can expect Krishna to come, and Avirbhav, we can see Avirbhav inside our own heart. What do you mean? Prabhupada speaking, all devotee, if they are having Shuddha Satomaya heart, if their heart is growing with Shuddha Satobhava, if their heart is growing with Shuddha Satobhava fully, in that case, it is called, that heart is called Vasudev. Inside the heart of Vasudev, Krishna can appear, and from there Krishna can go to the inside Devaki Ma. That is the history. That is actually secrecy. Nobody can understand. Krishna's Avirbhav, first point is that with the Avirbhav of Krishna, there is so many confusion, fighting going on. People speaking, those who are busy with material interpretation, logical interpretation, they are speaking, how it is possible? If Krishna is eternal, if Krishna is Supreme Lord, then there cannot be any, Avirbhav of Krishna. How it is possible? If there is Avirbhav of Krishna, then Narayan is Supreme Lord, maybe, because there is no Avirbhav, Tirobhav of Narayan. So it's good. We can believe. But how it is possible that we can believe that Krishna is Supreme Lord? Avirbhav Tithi of Krishna is there, father, mother there. So how we can believe that Krishna is Supreme Lord? You can remember many times Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving argument, I mean, statement in Gita also, Ajo Pishan Abhayatma Bhutanam Ishwara Pishan. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Gita, Ajo Pishan Abhayatma Bhutanam Ishwara Pishan. Swam Prakriti Madhishtvayo. Sambhavami Atma Mayaya. Swam Prakriti Madhishtvayo. Swam Prakriti means my own Prakriti. First point is that Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Ajo Pisham Nabhayatma. You are right actually. Ajo means there should not be any topics of birthday. That is called Ajo. Ajo means there is no birth. There should not be. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, though I am Ajo, though there is no Abhirbhav Tithi, Abhirbhav topic, still I take appear in this material world with the help of my Yogamaya. Yogamaya means internal Maya. That is also Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Gita, Janma Karma Chame Divyam Jobetti Tattato Takta Deham Punar Janmo Naiti Mamiti Suharjuno. He Arjun, those who are having clear idea about the Tattva, clear Tattva Gyan, about my Avirbhav, be sure they are not going to take birth in this material world like common people, they are taking birth, dying. So first of all, actually, we should consider all these slokas to understand that the Dibba, Avirbhav, Bhagavan Sri Krishna appear, but this appearance is Dibya. But common people, they cannot understand. It's quite impossible for them to understand this. They are actually argument going on inside their heart. Actually, point is that common people, when they take birth, when they take birth, according to their previous karma fall. Bonded soul, they take birth according to their karma fall. They take birth in this material world, they suffer. They take birth, suffer. After that, they also go away from this material world. This way, punarapi jananam, punarapi mananam, punarapi matri jathare saranam. There is a cyclic order, they are going. But Bhagavan Sri Krishna, appearing in this material world, Abhirbhav, with the help of Yogamaya. So it is not like bonded soul. That's the first point. And actually point is that there should not be any father, mother of Bhagavan. Otherwise how we can understand? We heard from Puran that Vasudeva Daivaki in their previous life, Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maa in their previous life. Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maa, Dhara Drona. Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maa, Dhara Drona. They are doing estate and finances. And Vasudeva Daivaki, actually, what is his name? Prishni, no, Prishni, Sutapa or Prishni, Sutapa, Vasudeva Daivaki. This way, Dibya 1,200 years, they are doing austerity finances. They are doing bhajan, tapasa, strong. For Dibya, Dibya means, according to the calculation of heavenly calculation. According to heavenly calculation, they are doing tapasya long time, 1200 years they are doing. After that, what they are expecting? they are requesting that we like to get a son like you, Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord speaking, it is not possible. Like me, there is no son. Then I will have to come. So this way, Bhagavan Sri Krishna promised, then I can appear. Now another confusion coming, those who are having tattva-gyan, they can put question. Those who are foolish, they cannot put any question. They can put question, then what do you mean to say? We heard Nanda Baba, Yashoda Amma, eternal father, mother. Vasudev Daivaki, they are eternal father, mother. Then how we can expect that they are going to do a sthiti and penance, after that getting the son, Krishna as their son? How is that possible? There is arguments, nice, Yukti Siddhanta by Jiva Goswami Pad, nice, big Acharya, they are giving argument. Actually, point is that Vasudev Daivaki is eternal father mother. Eternal father mother, at the same time Krishna eternal. We cannot, you know, reconcile, we cannot understand how possible. At the same time you are speaking Krishna is eternal and father mother eternal, then who give birth to whom? This question coming. Now actually Siddhanta is that in eternal world, if you try to apply your own brain to understand this fallacy, you cannot understand. Actually, point is that the Vasudev Amsa, entering into one jiva, and to show the whole world the idealism, Vasudev Amsa entering into a suitable jiva, and Devaki Amsa also entering into a suitable jiva, and they are exhibiting tapasya, doing bhajan. After that, they are coming out successful, and when they are going to enjoy Krishna Leela, etc., then what happens? What happens? That Nitya Nanda Yashoda Amma, inside them they can get place that they can enjoy. Vasudev Devaki Nanda Yashoda, Dhara Drona also doing astrician penances this way, strong bhajan. After that they are getting Krishna as their son, as their own son. But not like ordinary baby. But not like ordinary baby. Krishna appearing in Mathura. What do you mean by Mathura? Some problem is there inside heart. What do you mean by Mathura? Mathura means actually Shuddha Gyan Bhumika. Prabhupada speaking, Mathura means the platform, Shuddha Gyan platform. There actually Krishna in the form of Vasudev Krishna can appear. If you are going to get that kind of heart, just like Vasudev, then your heart is also Mathura. Mathura, stirring. If your mind, if you stir the whole mind, get the cream, it is called Mathura. After manthan, there is no material touch, no material smell. Then they are going to get the platform of Mathura, and in this Mathura platform, Krishna can appear. Krishna cannot appear anywhere and everywhere. It is not possible for Krishna to appear anywhere and everywhere. Now, actually, point is that Bhagavan Sri Krishna in the form of Vasudev Krishna took birth in the jail, because Vasudev Krishna was captive. He was put into jail by Kamsa. Another point you can you know already that today is Janmashtami. Janmashtami means Ashtami. Actually, previously you can count six possibility of Garbha was there with Devakima. There were six every year, six different possibility of baby was there with Vasudeva, Devakima. But everywhere, when the baby, when she is going to give birth to one baby, then Kongsa immediately coming and throwing them into on a stone and they finish. This way, every time Kamsa going to kill them, six babies, one by one every year is going to give birth to one baby, then consecutively one baby, second baby, third baby, fourth baby, fifth baby, sixth baby, all killed by Kamsa. And first point, six baby were killed by Kamsa, who those six babies? They are the six sons of Kalnemi. They are the six sons of Kalnemi. They took venture to go to forest in hilly place to do astrology and finances, to get the darshan of Brahma. Without giving information to grandfather Hiranyakasipu. Hiranyakasipu, without informing him, they gone to do astrology and finances, they come out successful, Brahma bless them. After that, what happens? To take darshan of Brahma. Actually, Hiranyakasipu become very angry. Because why, without informing me, you all gone to do tapasya? You don't think it necessary to take permission? I curse that you can take birth as a six sons of Devaki. At the same time, your father Kalnemi can kill you. Father Kalnemi can take birth at Kamsa. Says, I curse you. Now again another point, that these six boys were killed by Kalnemi Kamsa. That's why. Again question, there must be some speciality with these six Jivatma. Who they are? Now actually point is that Marichi Putra, actually they watching that Brahma running behind his daughter Saraswati. It is a fallacy. Don't try to find any fault with our Guru Varga. It's one kind of fallacy. All said by Krishna. Otherwise, why Mahadev Shankar Bhagavan become puzzled with Mohini Rupa? How it is possible the Mohini running and Shankar Bhagavan Kamjoyi, Mittunjoyi, running behind me? Whereas Parvati is there, Nundi bringi, How it is possible for Shankar Bhagavan, who is Jagat Guru, Kamjayi, Mithunjayi, how it is possible for Sangha to run behind? It's not possible. It's the arrangement of Krishna. To set a milestone in front of us so that we can all can learn a first chapter from these topics. That's main point. So you know, now they laughing. Marichi Putra, they are laughing. They are watching that grandfather Brahma running behind Saraswati beautiful, you know, daughter. They love him. In that case, they are doing Mahadatikram. Mahadatikram, they are going to, then Mahajan, I mean Brahma, was insulted by them. Somehow they insulted, but why you are going to love? In that case, Brahma give them curse that they can take birth as Asura. They all can take birth as Asura. So they took birth as six sons of Kalnami. There is a reason. So many questions can come at all if you are going to do bhajan perfectly under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. Then question can arise. Otherwise, no question can arise. First point, how it is possible for the six jivatma, they are asura actually, how it is possible for them to take birth inside the womb of Devaki? Because the womb of Devaki is so pure, so pure, so pure, we cannot expect. The heart of Vasudeva is so pure, so pure, so bright, that Krishna can take birth. How we can expect that these six demons, they took birth? Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad giving nice argument, very, very nice judgment, that really it is a vital question. How we can expect that these six jivatma can take birth into womb of Sudev, and after that Krishna can take birth? It's okay. No. First, Anantadev can take, but it's okay, it's okay, it's nice. Anantadev and Krishna almost same thing. Now, Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad giving argument, nice, Siddhanta, that this is because it is not actually 100% true that they took birth like Krishna, not like that. Their taking birth is just like, you know, they are almost untouched with, Shuddha Bhaktimati Devaki. It seems that they are taking birth from Devaki, but still, they are not actually, it seems, they are totally untouched. Just like Krishna speaking, I am everywhere, where not, you can find everywhere. At the same time, Krishna speaking, nowhere I am. I have my exclusive existence. How it is possible? Krishna speaking, I am everywhere, omnipresent, everywhere. Chatushloki Bhagavatam, you can remember. You are busy with some small thing. Jnanam paramam gujyam yad vijnana samanitam sarasam tadanganja jnana kaditang maya. Javanaham jathabham yad rupa gurna karma kaha tathaiva vijnanam astutem madanugad. Ahom ivasam evagrinyanyajya sasat param paschadaham jaditaccha javasisvate sosmi aham. Starting and end, middle, everywhere you can find. Where not? Even in dust particle, I am present. Even in the pillar. Hiranyakashipu will say, hey, your Supreme Lord, there in this pillar? Yes. Yes, he is also there. That means Supreme Lord omnipresent. Where not? You cannot find even a single place where Krishna is not present. Omnipresent means, I can give one example, you can understand. Yajnavalkya, two of his sons, they are coming back from Gurukul after getting Brahma Vidya. One is elder, another is small. Two sons. They are coming in front of Yajnavalkya, father praying Dandavat. Father asking, oh my son, you get Brahma Gyan? Yes! How you get Brahma Gyan? I like to get some of your feeling. Could you speak me kindly? You have taken Diksha? You will have to prove that you have taken Diksha, Prabhupada speaking. This way, the I mean, the elder son started giving lecture in front of father. Father, Brahma is this, that. Big, big lecture. Brahma, we cannot conceive. Big Brahma. Everywhere Brahma. Then Jagavaka goes, stop! I don't like to hear your lecture. He became frightened. Stop. After that, he is giving order to this youngest son. My son, could you speak something about your feeling? Yes, my father. He cannot speak. He is looking at father and looking down. Looking at father, looking down. Big, big eyes. He cannot speak. He wants to speak something. But he somehow somebody check him. Cannot speak. He likes to speak. Then father speaking, my son, you actually realize what is Brahma. You actually realize, now I know, you actually realize what is Brahma. If you realize Brahma, then your speech can get stuck up. You cannot speak. You cannot pass a lecture in front of me. Right you are. You realize what is Brahma, because you cannot speak in front of me. Brahma is such a thing that it is not a matter of my lecture. So that I can pass 2 hours lecture, 3 hours lecture, you can get. Follow. Now you realize. Then Jagavalka wanted to give one example. Jagavalka wanted to give one example. My son, try to get one pot of water. Then they get one pot of water. Get Ramrasa, salt. Salt, Ram Rasa, get salt, they are getting salt. Then Jagavalka putting salt inside water and stirring with a stick. Putting salt again, stirring. After that, all soluble, because salt is soluble, in water, all gone. Now you can, now Jagavalka putting question, my son, I put so many salt inside water, but you cannot show where is salt? Then the small boy saying, actually father, actually all salt, you know, gone inside water. Where gone? It actually gone inside water, soluble in water salt, that's why gone. So you can sow salt? Yes, possible. If you can put it on an oven and dry up, water vapor can go away. After that, sedimentation, you can get again that amount of salt what you put it before, what you have put it before. There is a question. Now, as per scientific research, where salt gone? We cannot see salt inside water. Scientific research speaking, inside water molecule, the molecule of this sodium, I mean, this Ramras salt gone inside intermolecular space. They are making space in where? Intermolecular space of water. They are making space, so you cannot find. Intermolecular space is there everywhere. Even in iron, this is a solid thing. Eh? Brass metal. Even inside this, there is space. Huh? Where is space? We cannot see. You cannot see. There is space. Intermolecular space is everywhere. Inside gold, inside, you know, iron, inside all metal. But you cannot see. That porosity is invisible. You cannot see. So fine. Follow, you see. This way, Jagavalka wanted to give example. You see, my son, like the case, I put salt inside water, it get, inside water, all salt gone. Now, each drop of water, if I put inside, put on your hand, if you test, you can get salty water. This is the evidence that salt is there inside water. Salt gone nowhere. Salt is there inside water. When you test the salt, because that water was there, sweet water previously. Now after solubility of water is high, we put what? Then one drop of water, if you test, you can find that there is salt inside. Salty water. That's why Jagavalku was bound to speak this way. That's why Supreme Lord is everywhere. Supreme Lord is everywhere, where not? But still you cannot see Him. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna also speaking, I am everywhere, but I am nowhere. I am present everywhere, but I am nowhere. I am not. Rite artham yat patyeto na patyeto shatmani, tad vidvad atmanamayam jathavase jathatamaha. Jathamahanti bhutani uchyapachisho no pravishtan no pravishtani, na teshu teshu aham. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking in Chatuslagya. I am everywhere. I am everywhere. I introduce everywhere. Otherwise, all demigods, after everything given, Mahatattva, Srishti, everything almost in core form, raw material. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving order. Now we go on making creation. All demigods, they are puzzled. Prabhu, we cannot create. Why? I give all material, ingredient. Usually I give one example nice. One big factory, thousands of labor working, raw material, a heap of raw material there in the godown. All laborers are there, thousands of labor, foreman there, manager there, factory manager, and director there in office, who is controlling the whole factory management, everything. But still, all arrangement, what not, the factory is almost ready. Nothing shortage. But still, the foreman giving information, we cannot get enough production. Why? Factory is ready, everything ready, I give you everything. Yes, everything ready. But still we cannot get production. Why? But there is no electricity. There is no electricity. If we have billions of dollars, you can. Materials, you know, factory management, instrument, tools, machinery, everything, all, everybody ready. But still, it is useless without electricity. You can show what do you mean by electricity? Can you see the form of electricity? A magic spell, some sort of magic spell working. Who discover electricity? Who discover electricity? Who? Who discover? Benjamin Franklin. He discovered. He get one shot. One lightning, he was putting something and that object was wet and he gets shot. Why? Then he study, he gradually do research and find. He make a nice kite. After that, he proved that electricity is there. In there also. There. So this way, after that, now we are creating electricity, atomic electricity from uranium. We can get electricity from coal. We can get electricity from water, different, we can get electricity. But without this electricity, the factory is useless. Similar thing, the demigod saying, Prabhu saying, I give everything to you, why not you start? We cannot start, it's useless. Why? What happens? We don't know, we cannot create. We cannot harmonize with each other. All the ingredient material is there. But if we cannot harmonize with each other that how creation is possible, that harmony was given by Supreme Lord when Supreme Lord entered into everything, all molecule. And then creation started like factory, running, tak, 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 factory. Whole creation. This way you see, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, in Chatushtaki Bhagavata I speak already, I am everywhere. When not, all objects were everywhere, and but still, I have one exclusive feature, like Supreme Lord. That is never contaminated by Maya, not never contaminated by anything. As my Shuddha Sato Sarup. Follow? So now, point is that how it is possible that four demons cursed by Hiranyakasipu, as actually they are the son of Kalnami, took birth in the womb of Vasudev, Vishwanath Chakravarti is giving argument. No, don't take it otherwise. Actually, they took birth, but it is like that they are taking birth, but almost they are untouched by the actual garba of womb of Devaki Ma. They are taking birth, still they are untouched. How possible? That is a magic spell by Yoga Maya. How it is possible for me to do Rasa Leela? How it is possible for me to go there? Everything done by Yoga Maya. Even in Chaitanya Chaitamita, you can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving a statement. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing. How it is possible to make a big Raso arrangement? There is no manager, nobody there who is going to arrange the Rasa Leela. How is it being managed? Shatakoti Gopika. What is the population of India? But Satakoti Gopika. Satakaror, 100 crore Gopika. Where is the place? So actually it is so. All done by Yoga Maya. How it is possible, Kavi Karnapur writing, how it is possible that thousands of people entering into the temple of Gambira. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. They are going to take darshan of Gauranga, Supreme Lord, all demigods, demons, all. They are running to take darshan of Gauranga, lotus feet. But still, there is no shortage of accommodation. Kavi Karnapu speaking, how it is possible? The Gambira temple is not so big. How it is possible to accommodate so many people there at a time? But it's, I already told you, Aprakita Gambira Mandir, it is not material. Having some expansion property. Expansion. Sometime during, sometime according to Leela, favorable Leela, it get contraction. And sometime due to Leela, get expanded. Expansion. You cannot understand. If you realize, then how I can say it is aprakita? If you at all can realize this factor, how we can say it is aprakita? Aprakita vastu govu, aprakita vastu govu, prakita gochar noy. Aprakita transcendental vastu matter is not possible for you to understand, to see. So actually, they took birth from the womb of Devaki. They are almost untouched by Devaki. Most possible. It is by the mercy of Yoga Maya. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving one nice statement that Ami hona jani na jane gopi gon. I myself don't know what is happening. I am busy with Leela. And those gopikas, they are also not going to understand anything. What is happening? Automatically. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Ami ho na jani, na jane gopigon. Those gopikas, they have no realization. They don't know what they are doing, what. They don't know. Those gopikas, they are not aware about what they are doing. They are like magical, like one ghost. Ghost is not good, it's a tama, but still I am giving one example just so that you can understand. It's automatically being managed. Who rasa lila, who giving management, how everything being going on. How they are increasing their love for me, how I am increasing their love for them. Again they are seeing their love, they are increasing their love. How when I see their love, again I am increasing my love. Or it's an automatic factor. Ami ho na jani na jane gopikon. I don't know. Without my calculation, it is. Without my calculation, it's an automatic factor going on. Actually, Yogamaya. It's all done by Yogamaya. If I put question, how it is possible for Putana with Tama to go in front of Krishna? Where it is written in Chaitanya Jaya, all Shastra, Yaha Krishna Taha Nahi Maya Adhikar. Where Krishna is there in front of Krishna, Maya cannot stand. Whereas now you speak this way, how possible? In front of Krishna, we can discuss this point someday. And already I discussed in, well, Bhagavad discourse in Purushottam Mass, I already discussed. It is not possible for Putana, Thama, to come in front of Krishna, by all arrangement done by Yogamaya to project the glories of Krishna Lila. To project the glories of Krishna Lila. It's an automatic path. All negative thing you find inside Mathura, all negative thing you find inside Gokula, all negative, but still it is all arranged by Yogamaya so that we can have an understanding. There is a prakita to project the glories of Krishna Leela. Is one, because Sajan Mohini Maya, Bimukh Jan Mohini Maya, Vishwanath Chakravarti are writing, Yogamaya, it is done by Yogamaya, that's why Rohini Yasoda sitting with song inside their lap. In front of them, how it is possible for Putana to come and catch the boy and go away? Vishwanath Chakravarti is speaking, yes, they are also having some magic spell, magic. But it is not black magic, white magic, bright magic, by Yogamaya. Yogamaya is done by Yogamaya. That's why Rohini Ma, so clever, Yasoda Ma, full of affection, they cannot understand. Whereas the Rakshasi, Tamaguni Rakshasi coming and taking away, is all done by Yogamaya. Yogamaya, it is the duty of Yogamaya to accelerate Leela, to project Leela, to help perform the Leela in a very nice, flawless way. It is the duty of Yogamaya. So you see, six boys, they took birth first. Vishwanath Chakravarti, yes, like they are taking birth, that they are almost not touched by that actual garba. Inside that om, immediately after the six boys gone, next year we find that Anantadev, Nityananda Balaram, Sankarsan Dev, came inside the womb of whom? Om Vasudev. After that, after 6 months over, I already told that day, Baladev Abhirbhaptiti, you can remember. It was the instructions of Yogamaya, I mean Krishna. It is the instruction of Krishna, all done by Yogamaya. Oh Yogamaya, you go, take the 6 months womb, 6 month aged womb. You can take that womb and transfer inside the womb of Rohini Ma, who is now staying there in Gokula. Is the instruction? Now those population of Mathura, they are crying. 6 boys already killed by Kamsa. The 7th one also, as abortion, I mean, it is like abortion. Oh, where is the baby? Dead. Half-matured baby fall down. Gone. After that baby 6 months womb gone to Gokul, transferred. After that, Krishna coming, Ashtam Garbha, it is called 8th Garbha. 8th Garbha, it is not number 8 Garbha. So now point is that, Krishna then appear inside the heart of Vasudeva. Krishna appear inside the heart of Vasudeva, I already told. What do you mean Mathura? Prabhupada speaking. Oh, hidi satta jale varam saddate sa rasamataha. Hidi satta jale varam. The heart is full, abounded. Is bright with Shuddha Satagun. Prabhupada speaking, it is the platform of Mathura, Gyan Bhumika, where Krishna can take incarnation. Abhirbhav. Follow. So Vasubhasa, Krishna coming, Parabrahma coming inside the heart of? Inside the heart of Vasudeva. From there, that jyoti, that beam of light, entering the womb of who? Devaki Ma. And from then onward, they become a feeling, affection that I have some baby inside my womb. Is one kind of feeling. And also that time, so glamorous, so power, so light emitting, jyoti, light, power emitting from the body of Devaki, the Kongso expressing doubt. How is possible? Previously I already saw my sister. Previously many times I am looking my sister, but this time as if some like fire. How is possible? Like fire, glowing. Is a glowing feature. Oh, must be some problem here. He is thinking, calculating. Asura calculating inside her, some problem must be there. That was the forecast, aerial announcement that Asya mana kasya, Devokya. Devoki is Garbha going to kill you. Then who can calculate? When he was, then he wanted to kill all baby. Ashtam Garbha, Narad Muni coming and making the calculation just reverse. When Naraji coming to get the statement, what is happening there, news, Akansa giving chair, nice chair, seat, everything, worshipping, oh, Naraji coming. What happens? This is the problem. This is the happen. This is the situation at present. I set free Vasudeva Devaki. You set free Vasudeva Devaki? Yes. Why? Because number 8 baby can kill me. Number 8? You are great king. How you are calculating wrongly? Wrongly? Yes. Those demigods, they are demigods, they are very clever. They are very clever. You are calculating 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and they can calculate just opposite way, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, they can all, oh really? Then every baby I can kill. Yes, is right. Narad Muni going? Narad Muni always want to expedite the slow procedure. It is the duty of Naradji to expedite, accelerate the slow procedure. Kamsa should be killed much before the expected time. Why is going to live? So Naradji giving nice conception. So you have actually you are doing wrong calculation. Those demigods, they are very clever. You are calculating 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, they can calculate just opposite. Maybe one is there calculating 8. After that, the second 7-1, number 7. Oh, really so? Then his brain gone. then his brain gone out of order. He is going to arrest again Vasudev Devaki, putting into jail and taking the boy and throwing into every year. Each boy taking birth, every year they are snatching and throwing on stone and killing each and every boy. This were 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 7, up to 6 boy gone. Now here another question arises. How it was possible that the 6 boys, they are actually not demon? I already told. Now by the curse of Hiranyakasipu, they took birth as 6 demon in the field of whom? Kalnami. But actually they are not, they are actually demigods. How they can get delivered? That is the conception. Now point is that you can remember, I can come to the point, original point again. I can give you this nice conception, I mean Siddhanta. How those 6 boys, because Kongso killed them. You can remember after a long time when Krishna Balaram from Vrindavan Leela finished, they are from Vrindavan Leela, they come to Mathura Leela. Then one day you can remember, they two gone to Sandipani Muni, 64 days they took lesion and coming back shortly. After that, Vasudev Daivaki heard that Sandipani Muni giving pranami. What pranami? The dead son. Sandipani Muni want to get that dead son back. Then Krishna Balaram going and searching in Jomalaya. There's no, Jomra says, no, there is no such voice there. You search properly. Yes, I search. Then they are going to Sutal, where Bali Maharaj, hey, Bali Maharaj. Supreme Lord going, Krishna Balaram, oh, Prabhu, you are coming. Yes, we are coming here because our father, mother, actually, especially mother crying to get back the 6 boys that they are already there in your Sutal. I like to get them back. Because my mother think there are 6 of his, baby, killed by Kamsa. I like to get them back, again I can. Then Krishna Balaram take them back to Devaki, and the 6 baby that sucking the breast milk of mother, after that they getting Dibba, they are going to again heaven. How? Because you can remember that breast is Uchishta by Krishna. Krishna already took that breast is Uchishta. So Uchishta breast, Prasad Mahaprasadam, taking by these 6 boys, they one by one they gone to their own place. Follow? This way they are delivered. Now here, actually, after Sankarsan gone into the Om Rohini Ma, you can remember I already told you, 6 months here, and from 7 month onward, Rohini Ma going to wait anyway by the will of Jogamaya. Wait, not giving birth to a baby within 10th month. Within 11 month, within 12 month, within 13 month, all gone. Within 14 month, end, almost end, approaching, then Rohinima giving birth to a very nice baby, Bala Adhikyat Balam Bidu. Ram Iti Lokaramanat Balaram took birth. He is giving enjoyment to all, he is taking care of whole society, infinity world. That Balaram took birth. And after some days, here in Mathura jail, here Devaki Ma also waiting to give birth, but within 8 months, going to take birth, a nice boy. Here 8 months, follow, they are 6 months. 6 months already they are, 6 and 7 months waiting, 14 months. So here 8 months, within 8 months, before 10 months, giving birth. Who? But that birth is not like common baby birth. How? It is written in Bhagavatam that Krishna taking birth in the jail as forehand, wheel, club, Sankha Chakra, and conch, Padma, lotus, forehand. Small, taking birth. All glowing, all the jail is like hundreds of sun, soothing sun, not burning sun, appearing inside jail. So glamorous, so bright. So what happens? Then Vasudeva Devaki watching, what is this? I am coming as your son because, but this kind of son we never see. Four hands, this, that, so. Krishna is saying, yes, you are right. Actually, to give you a reminder that you are doing bhajan and I was bound to give you a benediction that I can come in the form of Vasudev Krishna. That's why you cannot remember because previously you doing. After that, after 3 births, Krishna Garva, after that, Kashyap, Vamandev came from Kashyap. After that also, this 3rd, as Krishna, I'm coming to give you a reminder that I am that Supreme Lord. I am here. Oh, Prabhu, who can believe that you are a son? Forehand, club, in a wheel, a lotus, and a conch, forehand. Actually, point is that to give you a reminder that I am your son, Supreme Lord. So I am showing this. After that, immediately Prakito Babhuvo, you become material boy. Just like material boy. Immediately Krishna disappeared and Devaki Ma discovered a very nice baby on her lap. Wah, 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 crying. Suddenly discovered that baby there in lap. Suddenly. After that, Krishna, by the mercy of Jogamaya, giving a chance to forget the past. Because if they cannot forget the past, that I came in the form of forehand, then they can express some respect. They cannot show mercy, anukampa, sneho, love. They cannot show unalloyed love. So by the mercy of Jogamaya, immediately they forget. That immediately Krishna came in the form of Vasudev Krishna, four hands. They forget. Only Devaki find one small boy, baby, on lap, crying, then taking up, kissing and giving breast milk this way. This is the magic spell. Now actually point is that you can already remember, I already told, but still I can again, because today is the Avirbhav Tithi of Krishna, total theme we should understand. So it was the instruction, standing instruction on Devaki, Vasudev, that you can take this baby boy and cross the river Jamuna, go to Gokul, and put this boy there safely, because Kamsa anyway going to kill. So how I can go? All can be done by Yogamaya. There was chain on leg, untied, it was opened. The jail gate, main gate, unlocked, opened by Yogamaya. After that, Vasudev taking the boy on left and going outside, and there is rain going on. And rain was totally checked by Anantadev. Vasudev, without information, Vasudev don't know. Vasudev running, but Vasudev don't know Anantadev going to protect the baby from rain. After that, Vasudevji reaching Jamuna, there they find how it is possible for me to cross Jamuna. So try, show, you know, wave, big, big wave, how it is possible, especially with this small baby. It's not possible, I cannot cross. Then Yogamaya again sent one jackal. Jackal coming and crossing the river very easily. The jackal crossing the, that means there is no water, I think, not so much water, so I can also go. Then Vasudev ji going to cross the river, there in Gopal Champu and in Puran, different Purans written, then somehow Krishna fall down in water to give the blessing to Jamuna. Jamuna crying, Prabhu, you are crossing, you cannot get the touch of lotus feet. Well, I can, for some time, and they were, Vasudev ji crying, where the boy gone? Then somehow catch the boy again. And taking lip and lap, crossing the Jamuna river very safely, after reaching where? Gokul Mahavan. There's places there, it is near Nanda Bhavan in Gokul. Hey, Gokul Mahavan. There is an exclusive room up hill. There actually Krishna took birth from the womb. There actually Vasudev ji going there and putting the boy on bed, and that time by the magic spell of Yogamaya, Yasoda ma was unconscious, not conscious. And that time Jiva Goswami was writing in Gopal Champu, actually same time, night 12 o'clock, same star position, Rohini Nakhata, this, that. Eh? Krishna took birth, at the same time, Yogamaya also took birth. But nobody knowing. Oh, it's a secret. Secret thing. First, Krishna took birth, after that, first Krishna took birth, after sister, as a sister, who came? Yogamaya came. That's why we are going to celebrate this Ashtami Tithi. Which Ashtami Tithi? Because sometimes Ashtami Tithi is touching with Saptami. Follow, try to follow. Sometimes Ashtami Tithi touching Saptami Tithi, touching Ashtami. Ashtami Tithi. That time we cannot observe. If Ashtami Tithi is already touched by Saptami Tithi, we cannot observe, that is sinful. On the contrary, we can go ahead. We can see, we can observe that Ashtami which is touched by Navami. We are going to celebrate, we are going to honor that Ashtami Tithi which is just touched by Navami Tithi. Follow? Ashtami Tithi up to that point, and Navami Tithi, and that Navami Tithi, which time? Maybe three something. We must calculate where is the exact time of sunrise. Follow? What is the exact time of sunrise? And according to calculation, we can see. If it is sunrise touching Navami, then no, big problem. Ashtami Tithi touching with Navami, then we can celebrate, because Ashtami, Krishna took birth, little after when it was Navami was touched, then who? Yogamaya took birth. Yogamaya always taking birth in Navami. Navami, you see, after Ashtami. But there is little difference. Now, actually, nobody knows. The material people there have some big argument fighting with each other. But Jiva Goswami Pad giving Siddhanta from different Puran and there's secret thing that there in Mathura, Vasudev Krishna took birth in the jail of Kamsa from Vasudev Daivaki. Here also Krishna himself took birth from Nanda Baba Yasodama. But one thing you should understand and memorize that in Bhagavatam is a Purana Mamalam Prema Pumartham Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahapur Matam Idam Tattadhananabha. In Bhagavatam, that Bhagavatam, which is a standard set by Mahaprabhu, Pramana Mamalam, topmost evidence, here it is written, Nandatmajo, Jashadatmajo. You don't understand. Don't understand. If you read Sanskrit, you can understand. Nandatmaja mean from Nanda he took birth. Nandatmajo. But this honor is not given to Vasudev Daivaki. This honor exclusively given to Nanda Yasoda. Nandatmajo is just like their song. Just like, you know, Nanda Atmajo. But this Atmajo, this Shabda, sound is not applicable for Vasudev Daivaki. Not applicable. Nanda Atmajo. Here nobody knows the same time that Krishna took birth first, after a little gapping, that Yogamaya took birth in the form of a small baby, lady baby, small girl, nobody. But when Vasudev Prabhu coming with Krishna, Vasudev Krishna in lab, he entering into the room of Yasodama. But he cannot see where is Krishna by the mercy of Yogamaya. Jiva Goswami was speaking, Yogamaya make a magic spell so that Vasudevji cannot discover, cannot see. So just simply putting the baby, the Krishna, Vasudev Krishna into lap and taking the girl, because it was the instruction, get that girl and come back to jail so that Kamsa cannot understand. So take the girl and coming back again, similar way, same way, coming back, crossing the Jamuna and coming into jail. In the meantime, everything was maintained by Yogamaya. The jailer was sleeping, all the gateman sleeping, all. They are sleeping nicely. They have no information that Yasoda gone, past that boy and getting the baby girl here. No information, nothing. Again, what happens? Vasudev enter into the jail. Similarly, jail was locked automatically, and the leg chain was also automatically chained up, locked. And only the sound, wah, 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 sound of the baby, small girl, coming. Then what happens? Those jailer and all the maintenance, those who are taking care of the jail, they are shouting and running. They are shouting and running, going to up to Kamsa to give inform first hand information. Going to get first hand information. It was the standing instruction. I need first hand information. And they're running and going to Kamsa, king, took birth. Then Kamsa, without taking preparation, the same way sleeping and getting up with all here, you know, scattered around the head, running like demon, sometimes falling down because he's unbalanced, He is just get up from sleep, unbalanced, running, running and running, and going to enter the jail and snatch that baby girl. Devaki now crying, "Oh my brother, oh my brother, you simply girl. What you can do with this girl? Let that girl live with me. No, you give forcefully. What happens? What wrong with this girl? You can give." Still, forcefully, the Kongso snatched the girl from the lap of Devaki. Somehow Devaki tried her best to protect, give protection to the girl, but she failed to give protection. Taken away by Kamsa, and similar way, throwing on the ground, I mean on stone, throwing. And that girl, going out, slip from hand, going up in space, and showing eight hands. Eight hands, ha ha ha, laughing. Laughing there. Kamsa, what happens? I'm so powerful, gone out of my hand. Fine, there. Eight hands, laughing. Why you are going to take trouble to kill me? Who is going to kill you? Already took birth. Then Kongsa is also more disbalanced to get this information. Then after that, Kongsa sitting all with his ministers, minister level, all they are sitting, they are doing some, having some information, I mean, discussing this matter. And Kongsa speaking, so long I think those who are human beings, they are speaking lie. Even demigods also speaking lie. I don't know. So long I was thinking that only human beings can speak lie. Now I think the demigods also speaking lie. What is this actually? And now what to do? Then they took information that who can say where that boy is? How to detect where that boy took birth? Better I can kill all baby within 2 months. Previous 2 months, 2 births, you kill all. Who is going to pass judgment that this boy is the culprit? Better we can kill. Oh, within 1 month or 2 months, all boy took birth, we can kill all. Then he took decision to send Putana, Putana Pelt, then whom? Tinavarta, Agasur, Vakasur, all gradually. Saint. All they failed. They couldn't stand in front of Krishna. Now another point is that what happens? We already gone through Bhagavatam. We hear Bhagavatam from Guru Vaishnava. We hear that Krishna killed all those asura. The kangs, I mean, Putana, everything. But Bhagavatam speaking, no. Krishna not going to kill anybody because Krishna interested to play on fruits only. Krishna no time to kill anybody. Then who killed? We have seen Krishna. No. It was Vishnu inside Krishna. Vishnu? Yes. In Chaitanya Bhagavad it is written, Krishna dare Vishnu kare osu sangharan. Krishna dare Vishnu kare osu sangharan. Osu the demigods, I mean those demons, were all killed by Krishna, we have seen. No, not. They all killed by Vishnu. Krishna no time to kill anybody. He is interested. No time to kill anybody. He feels sorry. Even Krishna is interested to give kippa to Putana. Putana, Rakshasi, Rudhirasana, going to kill that baby with the poison applied on breast. But still, Krishna is so merciful, going to give blessing to Putana. Putana crying, shouting. Previously with beautiful lady appearance came. Now when that baby attacked Putana, nobody can see. Putana taking that baby and gone outside. Then after that, when giving breast milk with poison Kalkut bees, then Krishna, you know, sucking the milk, with that sucking, taking, sucking the pran, life itself. And Putana crying. Sa muncha muncha lamiti pravasini nispidamano, this sloka. Sa muncha muncha lamiti pravasini. Hey, cherde, cherde, leave me, leave me, leave me, shouting. Huh? Krishna speaking, mother, so long you wanted to catch me and give me breast milk. Now you are going to throw me out? How I can leave you? If somebody is going to leave me, it is my principle that I am not going to leave her. I cannot leave. I cannot leave. So how I can leave you? I cannot leave. It is my usual, I am setting this kind of principle that if somebody going to leave me, first going to catch me, it is my duty, I cannot leave him. This life, after this life, somehow, that's why Krishna Bhajan never going in vain. Krishna Bhajan never going in vain. Vain means useless, never. Krishna Bhajan is always useful. Try to dance and sing. Why you are crying? What kind of problem there inside your heart? I know everything. Why? What problem? You should sow. You should sing kirtan. Because Krishna Bhajan, if you do up to this point, oh Maharaj, only 20% done this life. Still, if Krishna Bhajan done 20%, still Krishna Bhajan is effective. Never you can. Hari Bhajan, you can get chance next life. Follow this way. So Putana was killed by Vishnu, not by Krishna. At the same time, moreover, we can say that full blessing was given by Krishna to Rudhirasana Rakshasi Putana. That's why she was given mother-like gati. Dhatrimat. Leve gutim, leve gotim dhatri uchitam. Leve gotim dhatri uchitam. Dhatrima gati. Fostering mother, taking care of mother, not like Yasodhama. So Krishna is so merciful that Krishna cannot avoid you. So much dirt is there inside the heart of Putana, but anyway, when Krishna is going to bless, then all dirtiness can be finished. This way actually, we see Krishna took birth in Gokula, but day by day there was big problem. Now another point is that what do you mean by Brajo? Brajo, Brajadham. We speak Brajadham? We speak Brajadham, na? What do you mean by Brajo? Brajadham. What do you mean by Brajadham? Brajanath, when Brajo means weapon seal, when expanding towards infinity. Another point, Brahma, Bra, Bhairophala. If you use in Bengali or Sanskrit, bra. Brahmin, Brahma. And Jamin, Janma, birth. Where Krishna took birth, that is called Braja. Brahmani, Brahma, the place where Brahma took birth, that is Brahma mean Parabrahma, Paratpara, Kireshya, Supreme Lord, Krishna. That is called Braja. The place where Supreme Lord took birth, Supreme Lord, Paratpara, Akhileshwar, Nandanandan Krishna. Swayamrupa Bhagavan took birth, that is called actually Braja. That's why Braja means Vaponsil, Brajanath, Braja. Braja, the Sabdes man actually expanding towards infinity, is transcendental also. So Brahma means when Parabrahma took birth, the place, that is called Braja. Follow, you see? Now actually, point is that regarding Krishna's birth, so many fighting going on all over the world, but we are not going to cooperate with them because they have their separate conception. So we have total information that Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna took birth from the womb of Yashodama and Nanda Baba. from Nanda Yasoda, we can find Krishna took birth here. So now that Vasudev Krishna, Jiva Goswami was writing, when without any information, when that baby was kept inside, when the baby was kept on the bed, Vasudev Krishna was kept, that baby was kept by Vasudevji Maharaj. In that time, that at that time, that Vasudev Krishna submerged with Nandanandan Krishna. Vasudev Krishna submerged with Nandanandan Krishna, because everybody knowing, Supreme Lord, actually Nandanandan Sri Krishna, Swayamrupa Bhagavan, inside Swayamrupa Bhagavan, all avatara we can see. Inside Krishna, all avatara there. Inside Krishna, all Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, Kurma, countless avatar, you can find inside Krishna. Like one minister when going to some place, you can find some siren going on, na? Eh? Sound going on, and all, you know, vigilant, the squad going on, all minister also following him. When Krishna coming, at that time, all demigods naturally following him. Because Krishna is avatari. Krishna is not avatar. Krishna is not avatar. Krishna is avatari. I mean, all avatar can come from Krishna. All demigods. So, when Krishna took birth, at the same time, we can expect all Vasudev Krishna and all there inside Krishna. Follow? But as a predominating factor, Krishna is doing, exhibiting Leela. Sometime when Asur going to kill Asur, that time that Vishnu acting as a predominating factor. All the time Krishna is exhibiting Leela. Brajalila all done by Krishna, not by. And one information given in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, they are all Purna Vata, they are all Purna Tatta. They are not half Tatta. Follow. Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, Baman, they are all Purna Tatta. But one problem is that they are Purna Tatta. Purno, Purno, Tamo, Purno, Taro. Purno, Taro, Purno, Tamo. Positive, comparative, superlative. First degree, second degree, third degree. So, Purno, Krishna is Solokala Purno. Six. Actually, Krishna, actually, what I say? Krishna is Purno. And all Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, they are Purno. But Krishna is Purno Tamo. They are Purno. In Upanishad, you know already. Deeparchi Deva, this sloka, you see. Deeparchi, like one torch, I mean one flame, Pradeep, glowing. You can take 100 of Pradeep, same quality. You can get fire from that original Pradeep. Pradeep. There now you can find their same glowing. You cannot understand. But the original Pradeep, has some dignity, honor, have some speciality. Because that is original Pradeep. Original Pradeep, but still now you cannot understand. So Purnasya Purna Madhaya Purna Meva Avasishvati. From Krishna, divine avatar can come. They are all Purna, but according to their Leela, expression of Leela, according to their degree of expression of Leela, they have some importance, different. Krishna expressing Leela in full-fledged form. What do you mean by full-fledged form? With five different rasa, all fully, Krishna can exhibit Leela. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, that to give Braja Prema, Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, even if I say Mathura this Krishna, Dwarka this Krishna, they cannot give Braja Prema, which is exclusive in nature. Brajoprema is exclusive in nature. The reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came is the same reason. Why? To distribute prema, Brajoprema. But a little bit different way. Krishna directly given, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in different way. Nobody can understand. The only reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming is to distribute Brajoprema, to exhibit, to show how you can start, Raganuga Bhajan, to show people. Raganuga Bhajan Jagate Korite Prachar. In this material world, they don't know what is Raganuga Bhajan. What do you mean by Raganuga Bhajan? So Krishna, after disappearing, took decision to come in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Raganuga Bhajan Jagate Korite Prachar. To preach the Raganuga Bhajan. But this, I can discuss these topics different way, not now, different time. So this kind of Braja Prema is not at all possible for Ramchandra to distribute. Even it is not possible for Mathuradis Krishna, Dharkadis Krishna. They cannot distribute this. Ami bina Braja Prem dite nahi shakti. Krishna speaking, except me, Nandanandan Krishna, nobody can give this Prema. I am the only source I can give this Prema. So Krishna came here in this material world, Nandanandan Krishna, to distribute prema among devotees. The only reason. Now, actually, this is the secret reason. Now, Krishna, somebody putting question, Krishna coming in every Dhaparjuk? Krishna coming in every Dhaparjuk? And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming in every Kali-yuk? No. Not that. Not every Kali Yuga, not every Dwapar Yuga. The special Dwapar Yuga, when Krishna coming, next Dwapar Yuga, Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming, Supreme Lord. The special Dwapar Yuga, when Krishna coming, next, when Krishna Antodhyan, Kori, Koila, Anuman, Krishna when disappear, coming, this material world doing lila after gone, going back, taking decision. I am doing this kind of exclusive lila, but common people can misunderstand me. They cannot understand. So I will have to come back again as Gauranga. That is. Satya Teta Dapar Kali, Satya Yug, Teta Yug, Dapar Yug and Kali Yug. Kali Yug is 4,32,000, 4,32,000 bachar. Just double if we make, that is called Dapar Yug. Kali Yug, Kali 4,32,000. After that, make it double, then you can get the calculation of Dapar Yug. Just make the double of this Yuga, again you can get Teta Yuga. Just make the double of that Yuga span, of lifespan, you can get Satya Yuga. So, if Dibba Chatur Yuga gone, then each cyclic order going on, then you can get 71, Ekatta Chatur Yuga. When 71 Chatur Yuga gone, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 Dibba Yuga, Satya Teta Dapar Goli gone, 1 Chatur Yuga. Again, Satya Teta Dapar Goli gone, 1 Dibba Chatur Yuga. This way, 71 time. The Chatur Yuga gone, then one Manu Maharaj is toppled. Toppled Manu, leave the seat. Another new Manu coming. Manu, no? Manu. The 71 Chatur Yuga is the lifetime of one Manu. And Brahma's one day. This 71 Chatur Yuga gone mean one Manu change. This way 14 Manu change one by one. 14 Manu different name is there. Vaivasata Manu, etc. Saddhadev Manu. Different Manu a name there. these 14 Manu gone, then Brahma's one day gone. Huh? Brahma's one day. Within Brahma's one day, we can expect 14 Manu to come, and within this 14 Manu, 7th Manu, 7 Manantar, if you calculate, Satyateta Dapalkali gone 27th time gone. Then 28th time, after 27th time gone, 28th time, that's Satyateta Dapalkali, that 28th, that Krishna coming, in Brahma's one day, one time coming, Krishna, and after that, next Kali Yuga, who coming? Gauranga. Asano varnastrayam hi asyam grinnata anujugam tanum suklo raktastatha pito idanim krishna dham gataha. This calculation, if you do, then every Kali Yuga Krishna not coming? No. Every Kali Yuga Krishna coming, but that Krishna is different Krishna. That not this Krishna. And be careful about this thing. Every Kali Yuga Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, not every Kali Yuga. Every Dapar Yuga, Krishna, this Krishna not coming. Maybe in the name of Krishna coming. And Dapar Yuga, Pito Varno, Sukla Raktastatha Pito, Idanin Krishna Dangata already told. Idanin Krishna Dangata Mane, Satya Yuga already gone, Dapar Teta Yuga gone. Now it is Dapar Yuga. This is Krishna Tam Gataha, then the rest is Pita Yuga, Pita Varan. That means Kali Yuga. But each Kali Yuga has Pita Varan, not Gauranga Mahaprabhu. But Sankirtan Dharma is effective and applicable in each Kali Yuga. For each Kali Yuga, maybe Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not coming, each Kali Yuga. But Sankirtan Dharma is applicable and effective in all Kali Yuga. Maharaj, we heard that in Satya Yuga then, Satya Yuga people can do sit for austerity, penance, and then, yes, it is written formula. But still, Sankirtan is all the way effective in all Yuga. That doesn't mean in Satya Yuga then is there bhajan mode. Satya Yuga actually 1 lakh. One man going to live for 1 lakh years. That's why they can have enough time to go for austerity and finances. They are doing bhajan. Follow what is. So this way you see 1 lakh year. But in each yuga, Teta Yuga also, Teta Yuga Yajna, Teta Yuga Yajna, but still Sankirtan is always effective and applicable all the time without any contradiction. In Dapar Yuga, Arshan, but still, Prabhupada speaking, Sankirtan is most effective. Also, at the time of Bali Maharaj, I can indicate, I can give you in Siddhanta. In Kali Yuga, in Satya Yuga, that time Bali Maharaj was performing Jagya, you can remember? When Bamandev gone there, I'm going to give you a reminder. You can remember, that time when everything gone, all finished, Vamandev appeared in the form of Tivikram, taking away all everything, and Sukracharya giving crash to Bali Maharaj, still it is okay. Bali Maharaj not going to get displaced from his position. Bhakti Siddhanta, okay, you are going to crash me? Well, no problem. But still I cannot break my promise. Because Bali Maharaj took lesson, Bhagavad Dharma Sikha from Prahlad Maharaj. Though externally you can find that Sukracharya is Guru. Yes, Sukracharya Guru, but Karma Kandi Guru. Inside heart, Bali Maharaj not going to give honor to Gurudev. If Gurudev going to give this kind of Siddhanta, don't give anything. He is Bhagavan. Oh, Gurudev, I thought he is simply Brahman. Now you are indicating that he is Vishnu himself. Then 100% I am going to give. So long I was thinking this is simple Brahman. And for Brahman also I am, my commitment I cannot break. Now you are indicating he is Vishnu. Then 100% I am going to meet more and more. I am not going to stop. I can give. Follow. After everything finished, Bhayan Bali Maharaj was giving punishment by Tivikram Bhagavan. Ultimately, the how to complete the Jagya. Jagya was not finished. In the meantime, in middle, problem happened. In that case, Shukracharya speaking, this Siddhanta. Mantatahaschidyam, tantatahaschidyam, desakala samarhataha sarvam nishchidyam karoti tava nama sankirtanam. Ho Prabhu! If there is any defects regarding space, matter and time, it can be some problem because it's material world. When we are going to Jagya, we must do Sankirtan. At all if you are going to do Jagya, but still, Sankirtan party should be there. Here, Jagya going on, in Mat, Gauriya Mat. But backside somebody, Hare Krishna, going on. Because without Sankirtan, nothing is complete. At the same time, if at all there is any defect, maybe the ghee, clarified butter I collect, maybe it's contaminated, who can say? Ghosh coming and give you, Maharaj, it is 700 rupees kg, it's pure. You are doing jagya, it's contaminated. You are getting fruits and flowers, this and that, who can say it is not contaminated? I have seen, they are taking biri. After that, giving you flower, fruits, everything you are collecting from market. They are going in. After that, they are touching everything. Sweet shop you go. I hate to take sweet from shop. Only card I like. Okay, no problem. Because they are not touching. You don't know at the time, summer time, all sweat coming. They are sweat coming here. You are thinking, oh, Maharaj, nice sweet. Yes, you take. Very nice sweet. This way you see contamination. But one single point, we should believe that a Sankirtan can give us complete satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Though Sankirtan should be there. So at the time of Bali Maharaj, also you can find this. There also you can find that Sankirtan, Shukracharya this time giving nice suggestion. So long Shukracharya acting as demon guru. Now Shukracharya speaking Siddhanta. Oh Prabhu, oh Sankirtan is almost halfway. It was, stopped. We cannot stop Sankirtan because if Jagya started, you cannot stop in middle. A very sinful activity. Now from today, 35 years back, one very rich man, they started Jagya in Rajasthan or Gujarat. Big Jagya. Like they usually used to perform at the time of Dwapar Yug. But that man could not complete the Jagya. All parampara, father, forefather, all gone. Children, all dead. Some mistake done? Because in Kalikal there is no such powerful Brahman you cannot find. Such purity you cannot maintain. Your goal is also not pure. Hundred of asamaj jagya you can do. But the jagya is just not equal to Sankirtan. You can perform hundred asamaj jagya, but that asamaj jagya is not just equal to Sankirtan. Sankirtan is so possible. Sankirtan. Follow, you see. This way you see, Krishna took birth, no problem, but we are more glad, more happy that Krishna came in the form of Harinam. When Krishna took birth, we are very glad. We are going to celebrate, putting balloon, this, that, enjoying. But we are more expressing when Krishna come in the form of Harinam Krishna. Because Krishna and Krishna Nam is all the same. And on the contrary, I would say that Krishna Nam is more than Krishna. Krishna Nam is more than Krishna. I know Krishna is okay, but Krishna Nam is more than Krishna. So you see, so Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth, at the same time when took birth, Krishna Nam also appeared, Sankirtan, with Sankirtan, because that boy crying, when those gopikas, they are saying, Hare Krishna, Haribo, then the boy stopped crying. Then from then onward, they get signal that the boy can stop if we do Harinam Sankirtan. Haribo, then the boy stops. From then onward, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came with Harinam Sankirtan itself. But you couldn't realize before. When Krishna came also, Krishna came with Sankirtan. But nobody knows. One Krishna Nam is more than enough. But that Krishna Nam should touch your heart. What I mean to say, that Krishna Nam should be pure. Krishna Nam, there should not be, when you are speaking Krishna, that's pronouncing, that there should not be any barrier of Maya. When you are speaking Krishna Nam, in between there is Maya barrier. The speech, Krishna, the Shabda is speaking, then it's contaminated by Maya. That's why you are doing 1 lakh Harinam, maybe 50,000, who can say? But still you are not getting enjoyment, full enjoyment. Why? Because you are not in a position to speak pure Krishna Nam. You are not in a position to speak pure Krishna Nam. The day you can realize 100% that Krishna and Krishna Nam all the same, I am getting, Hey Krishna, Hare Krishna. With this Harinam you can see Krishna. The day you can realize, then it is pure Harinam. This, there is no Maya contamination, no Maya. That is the main problem. Whenever we do bhajan, whenever we speak about Krishna, whenever we do Harinam Sankirtan, some Maya putting some impediments, barrier, all the time. Until and unless you are in a position, up to that position, when your heart is totally clean, totally pure, in that case, when you utter Krishna, with this Krishna Nam, you can find Krishna Himself standing in front of you, like Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad in Krishna, Ha Krishna, Ha Mathura, Ha Vrindavan. And with this word, Krishna Himself present, showing His feature, Leela, Parikar, Vaishishta, everything there, in seed form, in the form of seed, everything there. Prathamam Namno Savane, Prathamam Namna Savani, this sloka I should discuss. First of all, Nam should come. After that, gradually, when your Nam is okay, then you can find everything okay, gradually. Then Gun can appear, pure Gun. When Gun appearing, Gun qualities, you can get Parikar, Leela, first Leela, after that Parikar, all together. So this way, actually, there should not be any barrier of Maya when you are speaking Harinam. But that is only possible when you are having some cravings, desire. You have desire. Otherwise, why you are coming in bhajan? But you should have craving desire. Craving when? Fully crying, I need Krishna. Without Krishna, I am going to die. I cannot live. Craving desire. Follow? In that case, Krishna and Krishna Nam same. So we are more happy that Krishna appeared today in the form of Vasudev Krishna. At the same time, we are more happy that Krishna coming in the form of Nandanandan Krishna. But more, pleasure, pleasure potency there, lila potency, different kind of lila there with Krishna. Different kind of sportive attitude. Krishna having always sportive attitude, lila mind. Always very strong sportive attitude, always playing. So with Krishna, we are getting so many facility. What is facility? Now, after so long time, today we have the chance to exchange five kind of rasa in fullest form with Krishna. Nanda Krishna. Follow. So long, we are not getting this kind of privilege, facility. Up to Ram, up to Baman, up to Nishinga, shortage of rasa exchange. When Ramchandra came, okay, Shakha, Dasya, Sakya. Shakha is also half, not fully. And Vatsala sometimes thinks they are not arai ras. But when Nandanandan Krishna came, today we have the topmost facility to exchange five kind of different rasa. Five kind of, in fullest form, fully we can. So, but according to stage, if you like to exchange Vatsala rasa, you will have to follow Nanda Yashoda. If you are going to follow, you know, Shakya rasa, you will have to follow Ujjal, Stoko Krishna, Siddham, Sudham, Vasudham, you will have to follow. If you want to follow Dasa rasa, Rattak, Paktak, you will have to follow. Shanta rasa, if you like to follow, Prabhupada speaking, all Jamuna water, Jamuna pulin. Jamuna to actually Patrani, I am not speaking, but actually all trees and keepers there, all cows, all sand beach there at the bank of Jamuna beach, all Santara Sarbhakta, oh, they are all Santara, they cannot speak, they can feel fully. Birds and bees, they are all Santara Sarbhakta. What do you mean by Santarasa Bhakta? Santarasa Bhakta mean? Santarasa Bhakta, if opportunity given to Santa Bhakta, Santarasa Bhakta, and somehow we can engage Santarasa Bhakta to do seva, then they can do. Otherwise, they can do seva secretly. Like Gomata. Gomata cannot give milk. You will have to go and collect milk. Automatically cannot give. Sometime we have seen that Surabhi Gomata drenching milk on Govinda Dev. In the history, long history, almost 400 years back, for 450. One Gomata, Kopilaga, when I was in Suryakunda, one devotee, he is maintaining big Goshala, wanted to give me a Kopilaga. Kopilaga Gomata special. His, you know, horn, tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk, running. His horn never attacking anybody. So calm and quiet. This horn, he can, you know, so very small, and it's, you know, he can vibrate. Huh? You've never seen. I have seen. But how I can maintain? I am there in Suryakunda, no facility. So he told, at least you can come Suryakunda daily to take milk from me. I said, well, who is going to come 8 kilometers, come and down 10 kilometers? I have so many seva there, couldn't take. So Kapilaga especially, when Rupa Goswami Pad discovered Govinda Dev Vigraha, before that, long time, Govindaji is there inside mud, heap. But daily Kapilaga coming, giving milk, automatically, nobody milching. One coward boy watch. He discussed this point with Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami also watched. Wow, really? Something must be there. Then they cut up mud, find Govindaji inside mud. Oh, Govindaji. And that very place is Jogopit. That very place is Jogopit, Vrindavan Jogopit. You know, in a year, they open the Jogopit for 6 hours only. Four, six hours. only for certain few, for small. Those panda, they never open. Inside that bhumi, go down and down, you can find Yogamaya there. That Govindaji Mandir, old Mandir, huh? Gold Mandir, red tar, that is actually original. And that backside is Jogpit. Our Jogpit, original Jogpit there. Not that side of river. Be careful. This is Jogpit. So when at all in future, if you grow interest in Harinam, tremendous Harinam, you can cry in the name of Harinam. Then first of all, it is your duty in the morning time to concentrate on Jogpit first. Mayapur Jogpit, first you do it. It is the instruction of Vishwanatha Chakravarti. First of all, you get up, you can sit for some time, meditate the lotus feet of Gurudev, Sadguru, Param Gurudev, Param Param Gurudev, Paramesti Gurudev, Paramesti Gurudev, this way. After that, you can concentrate on Nityananda Gauranga Mahaprabhu. You can see Gauranga Mahaprabhu now, Jogapit Mane, all devotees, they find opportunity to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at a time, at one place. Narahari Adikori Chamarudulai, one place. Ain Vrindavan, Malatira Mala, Rupa Manjari Lagave, and here, Pancha Padivedhari Karpura Bhati, Lolita Sundari Kare Jugalarati. You can go through this kirtan. How exclusively Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this kirtan. First giving indication. Vale gora gadad. First, go back to that Jogpit. Now come back to this Jogpit. Hello. You can find Kalpaturu Thale Ratna Singhasana Pari. Shabashake Vestito Kishara Kishari. So first Jogpit here. So this way, you know, that is actually Jogpit. And Krishna actually took birth there in Gokul. Gokul Dham, Vrindavan. And Krishna took, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took birth here. That's why Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj giving indication. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving indication. Getting indication, there is a huge light, megawatt. Or thousands of megawatt light, you cannot compare. Some light there. What is that spot? Somehow when took information, that very place was indicated by Jagannath Das. This is called Jogapit. Those Muslim leaders that time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur took information, those Muslim old men, old, they are saying this strange place. We are trying to cultivate, to grow sabji, this, that, but nothing. We cultivate everything, but only tulsi growing. All the time. We seed. We bow seed. But never we get any sabji, any fruits, flower, nothing. Only tulsi and tulsi growing up. Special place. Actually, that place is that place is actually Gokul Dham. Now, Gokul and Golok, same. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving some idea, Golok and Gokul, no different, same. When you are in Siddha Avastha, you can find in Siddha Avastha, you can find Golok there in Gokul. Only the difference, you see, the Siddha Mahatma, they can find that Golok Vrindavan here. Follow? They can find. Goloke, Gokul, and Gokule Golok. They can see both. In Gokul, they can find Golok, and when they pass away to Golok, they can find Gokul there. Same thing. But also, this Gokul Leela is more charming, more excellent, because here Jogamaya arranged Kamsa. Here Jogamaya arranged so many things, which is negative. If negative point is not there, then Krishna Lila not take a turn for the charming. Oh, negative point is there, then Krishna Lila can get a charming form. Here that is Goloka, there is no negative point. No Kamsa is there. Only Baba is there. Eternal Baba is there. Oh, Kamsa, I can speak to Kamsa. But Kamsa physically not present. The husband of, you know, Radharani not there in Goloka. Here also there, Iron Ghosh. Have some kind, hey, husband can come, can discover, can understand. I have some love affair with Krishna. But actually, eternally Krishna is husband. But still, there is charming, you know, enjoyment. If there is no barrier, no negative point, we cannot get thrilling enjoyment of Krishna Leela. So negative point all arranged by Yoga Maya. It's more excellent. This way Krishna took birth. And actually now Nanda Maharaj in the morning time discovered, for a long time in the night time Yashodama was so weak. Because as if Yashodama gave birth to a boy. After giving birth, she was so weak, she couldn't even discover that who is there, boy or girl, nothing. Only in the morning time, when getting some consciousness back, he discovered that boy is there. But his body is so weak, cannot move body. All done by Yogamaya. Then Nanda Baba coming and all Brajavasi thrilling, enjoying. They are actually dancing now. Whole Brajadam. We couldn't expect that Nanda Baba can give birth and Yashodama can give birth to a nice boy, so old age actually. They are actually almost 50 over. The Brajavasis think Yashodama is not going to give birth to any boy. Somehow, when they leave their hope, at the same time Nanda Maharaja and Yashodama, they are getting Krishna in their lap. So all Brajavasi, they are mad, crazy. They are running and here they are like current flow. All information all over Brajadam moving around. All information gone. Hey, Nanda Baba having one boy. Very nice boy. Well, everybody. Because Nanda Baba is king of Brajadam. So all Brajavasi, they are running towards Brajadam to take darshan of Nandanandan Krishna. Now there is very nice arrangement. All everybody. And here what happens? When Vasudev ji find one boy inside jail, Vasudev ji was so happy because Krishna came in the form of Vasudev Krishna. Vasudev ji Krishna wanted to get free from jail and dance and shout, come and see what kind of boy I have in my life. Wanted to give donation to the Brahmin Vaishnava, but no way. Chain is there in leg, chain in gate, how to get out? There it is written in Bhagavatam, mentally giving donation. Mentally giving donation, thousands of lakhs of cows. Who? Vasudev ji giving in donation. You can remember, in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, Sanatana Goswami giving excellent example. One Brahmin in Godavari Tat sitting. He is very poor. No arrangement so that he can worship Shalagram, everything. Only he can arrange water for Shalagram. After that Tulsi. Nothing else. He is very poor. But mentally doing. He is sitting and now he is preparing Paramanna, this, that, and going to offer to Shalagram. Now after cooking, long time over, Kirtan going on, he is doing. After he thought maybe by this time Paramanna cool down. He is going to put hand inside Paramanna. Oh! In meditation he is doing. But practically he finds some boughs. Oh, burnt up. And there Narayan and Lakhi laughing. What happens there? Bhagavan says, he is practically feeling problem. Hey, he thought, Paramanna cool down, going to offer. Oh, really? Ah, really. Mentally, if you can do, but if you have thousands of dollars in your bank, you are going to do martyr, then it is bitta satta. You would be punished heavily. Don't do like that. It is for niskinchan people. If you have capacity, you will have to celebrate Krishna Janmashtami heavily. Otherwise, you'll be punished heavily. No one do that. So, there it is written, practically. So now we get information that we can do Harinam morning time. You started Harinam? It's 3 o'clock night? No? 3 o'clock. Noon time you'll have to do, sit, do Harinam, Kirtan. Actually for bonded soul, Sankirtan is more practical. Mahaprabhu speaking, if they go going to consider their mind unto the lotus feet of Krishna, they can go to Bombay. Their mind can go pass on to Italy. Yeah, France, Italy, there. It's better to do Sankirtan. So many problems there, they can go pass away. So it's good. If you do Sankirtan, and if you look at books and do Sankirtan, it's not good. You'll have to memorize all Kirtan. Because if you memorize Kirtan, it's more practical. You close the book and do Kirtan with Kartal, nice. If you look at book, okay, what is this Kirtan? No. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his followers, they are doing thousands of Kirtan. Any time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarup, that Kirtan. Okay, Prabhu, I started Kirtan. Any Kirtan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarup, that Kirtan. Okay, then started. Oh, we cannot memorize Kirtan. We forget. Anyway, so this is the privilege we have. So we are in Gaurdham. Same Krishna came in the form of Gauranga. We can get extra facility through Panchatattva. Because if at all we are not going to do Krishnanam, we have the privilege to do Gauranganam. We can do. And later on, very gradually, very shortly, we can develop our habit. We can at least speak Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhakti. This much we can say. Because this Panchatattva not going to give me punishment. Through Panchatattva going to ignore this anartha. With anartha, this is the facility. With anartha, I can do Panchatattva. With anartha, I can try to do Gauranam with anartha. Though I am with anartha, but at least I can do, because Gauranga Mahaprabhu give this privilege. And gradually Gauranga Mahaprabhu give me facility to cut this anartha and go up to that level. We can get facility. So Gauranga Nam we can do, first of all, even daily, before doing Harinam Mahamantra. You can go through Panchatattva first of all. And after that you can pray unto the lotus with the Harinam Mala. Nirvignam Kuru Tam Male. Hey Male, there should not be any disturbance. Suppose I am starting Mala, maybe 3 o'clock or 3:30, maybe, who can say when I am doing Harinam. After that somebody calling from down, Maharaj, Maharaj. Disturbance, I have had a break, who calling? There should not be any. So we should pray unto the lotus feet of Harinam Prabhu. Prabhu, there should not be any disturbance. Whole mala. Maybe morning time I can complete 50,000. After that, night time we can do separate, because at a time maybe time cannot permit so many seva. Archan, you will have to do everything, you will have to do mentally. So you have to divide. At that time you should pray. My Naam, Harinam should be flawless. At that time, you can switch off your phone. Like idiot, if you do, open the phone, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Then you can develop incur aparat. Krishna can give you more and more money. You can go deep into Maya. Many times I give you warning. Don't do Harinam with mobile. Many times. But they are not going to obey me. They can get severe punishment. Punishment means not bhakti. You cannot get bhakti, only you can get money. I told them, if you are going to do Harinam this much, okay, you do. But you will have to shut down all everything and do calm and quiet, do Harinam. Otherwise, you cannot do Harinam, only you can earn some namaparat. You can get some namaparat. Better to stop Harinam, then Namaparat. Better to stop Harinam. then Namaparat. Because you are going to earn Namaparat. But nobody is going to obey me. Harinama and you are doing, consented, then automatically you can develop your heart. Your heart can become pure. You can find Krishna Abhirbhav inside your heart. If I cannot feel Krishna Abhirbhav inside my heart, 9 o'clock, at night 12 o'clock, then my life is useless. Prabhupada speaking, each and every time I should feel the appearance of Krishna inside, incessant, non-stop appearance. I mean, a flow of Leela should go inside my heart, Swarinam. Then we can get 100% facility of this Krishna Abhirbhav Tithi, Janmo, Janmashtami. Follow, you see? Otherwise, big problem. So many issues I like to discuss, but time cannot permit. If you have any question regarding Janmashtami Leela or regarding time or regarding any, if there is any ambiguity, any complicacy, you can understand. Any question, if you have, you can put. No?
Maharaj, this is an old question. Many devotees also get answers from different acharyas. When they were asked, how this Shabda Brahma, like if somebody say we can only read books, and we'll have the same success, then you hear from some person and living son. Only what you can say to that topic. Because some also say those recordings, we can listen to recordings, we don't need to...
No. You will have to hear directly. Guru Padma told, Harinam you will have to hear from a living sadhu directly. Hey, it is recorded, you can hear, that is different. But you will have to go and take Harinam directly from a sadhu, not recorded from. Harikatha recorded, you can hear, but at the time of initiation I am speaking. At the time of initiation, direct throwing of speech. That is also Sabda Brahma in recorded form. But if you hear directly, then Sabda Brahma is going to touch you directly.
But that recorded, from the recording, it cannot be a living, it's not a living sound.
Because inside your heart, that picture cannot come. Whenever we hear something, first of all, in the form of picture can come. Suppose I am going to hear Harinam Harikatha from Guru Maharaj. If Guru Maharaj is not present, I am hearing record, then automatically when I do Guru Gayatri, automatically the form of Guru Maharaj coming in front. Follow. Try to realize the point. Directly, as if Guru Maharaj is standing in front of me. If I cannot realize that way, then my Annik is not perfect. When I am doing Guru Gayatri, Guru Mantra, then that Guru Maharaj should appear directly inside my heart. So whenever you are hearing Parampriya Siddhar Goswami Maharaj Harikatha, Keshav Goswami Maharaj Bhakti Mahapuri, maybe you have never seen Bhakti Mahapuri, maybe picture you have seen. That time when you are hearing Harikatha or hearing Mahamantra from Krishna Babaji Maharaj, Hare Krishna, it's okay. But that time you cannot have a direct picture. Direct picture, like Krishna Bhajan standing here. That kind of feeling. That's why our Guru Varga speaking, direct sadhu sangha is also necessary. Recording, okay. But not that you cannot get direct sadhu sangha. Direct sangha also, Jiva Goswami was speaking. Follow what I say. Try to understand this. Whenever anything, because our brain can catch anything in the form of picture. Try to follow scientific point. Whenever I like to memorize one sloka, anything I heard from Guru Maharaj, brain has this capacity to remember in the form of picture. First of all, the picture can come. My Guru Maharaj, in the year of 1999, Guru Maharaj was speaking that way. My brain can go back. Because brain capacity, thousands of computers you can put, their memory power not equal to our brain power. So powerful our brain. But we are losing capacity due to tension, due to some problem, we are losing, feeling tension, feeling annoyed, disgusted, due to some surrounding situation, losing memory. But that memory power is so strong, we are not going to utilize this properly. That is the main problem. So the brain can remember anything very easily, like picture. Like picture. Anything in the form of picture can remember. Follow? Kirtan, if you like to memorize, if you picture Kirtan, sloka or any number of Kirtan, if you watch that, you can, if they can get the picture of that book page, then you can remember easily. Remember easily, very quickly. So this is the reason. Follow what I say. So Guru Maharaj used to say, if you like to get Harinam from somebody, recorded form is not practical. You have to take directly. You have to take directly. Sound vibration coming directly. You are watching your Gurudev. You have an experience about your Gurudev. For some time you are watching Gurudev, getting some kripa. Otherwise suddenly you are coming, you have never seen Gurudev. Gurudev, I like to take dikha. And they are giving dikha. Sanatana Goswami is not speaking this way. There should be one kind of experiment. Bonded soul can get, you know, indication by the mercy of Chaitya Guru. Because bonded soul, 100% cannot test his Gurudev. Sadguru is not a matter of testing. But still it is written. For 1 year we will have to test a disciple, and the disciple you have to go through the characteristics, I mean the seva mode of Gurudev, then 100% Chaitya Guru can touch heart and speak is Sadguru. You see all activities, all the time, 24 hours, he is busy with seva. Not he is busy with material thing. That's why he is Sadguru. You can take shelter. If you are 100% sincere to get Sadguru, then Chaitya Guru can guide you. He is Sadguru, like me. Chaitya Guru guide, this is Sadguru, Bhakti Mahapuri Gishim Maharaj. He can take shelter. Automatic. Only I got picture. He is my Guru. I got him. For so long I am searching my Guru. Only picture speaking, I already received my Guru. This is my Guru. But in dream I could feel my Guru is very experienced, old age, very bhajan power. Then practically when I find, really it is so. Yes. Because you have some unconscious mind, subconscious mind. If your subconscious mind supporting one thing 100%, then you can find it is true in reality. If subconscious mind you could say, I am going to get Krishna's lotus feet, no doubt, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can give blessing 100% today or tomorrow with full hope, then subconscious mind can back you in dream practically everywhere. And ultimately, at the time of leaving your body, you can discover, well, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, Prabhupada coming, Guru Varga coming to take me away. But main problem is there, subconscious mind not supporting our activities. We are very weak. We are very, full of problem. All this tension, problem, he is doing this, he is doing this, he is giving me pain, how I can live? This way. All our mind are covered up with this,
clouds.
If clouds gone, then Krishna sun can appear. Clouds. Some desire, some tension, some problems covering up. So we cannot discover Krishna appearing inside our heart. Night, 12 o'clock, Rohini Nakhatra, today. You will have to feel today. Jang Brahma Varunenda Rudra Maruto Stunvanti Divvaistavai Vedai Sangha Padakrama Panishadai Gayanti Yam Samaga Dhenavastita Tadgati Namanaswa Pasvanti Yam Yogina Yasyantanna Viduhu Sura Suragana Devayata Asmai Namaha. You cannot sing at a time with me? Jang Brahma Varunendaru Damaruto Stunvanti Dihipvai Stavai Vedai Sangha Padakrama Panishadai Gayanti Yam Samaga Dhenavastita Tadagati Namanaswa Pasanti Yam Yogina Yasam Tangna Vidu Sura Suragana Devayatasmai Namaha Vanchakal Paturvasi Kipa Sindh Bhavacha Patitanam Pavanam Vishna Bhyo Namo.
No, the chanting of Harinam.
Chanting of Harinam.
I saw one boy that he's chanting Harinam. The music in the ears is good music. And now it's music like disco music. And chant Harinam. So what kind of...
No, I'm not going to pass any remark about who is doing what. There are thousands of people, they have their different mood, they can follow any rules. But what Guru Maharaj told, what Prabhupada told, that I can speak. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur told. At the time of Harinam, you should sit in a nice place, or at all if there is pain, sometime you can sit, sometime in a lonely place with Tulsi garden, you can move and do Harinam, exclusive mood. Kuring the mala here. But outside sound, vibration, maybe some kirtan is there, Harinam kirtan, music is, musical instrument going on, but that is prohibited. At the time of Harinam, we should think 100% that we should think about the Harinam word, Hare Krishna, Hare, at least word. If you cannot pass and go to Golok Dham, Vrindavan, Transcendental Leela, you need not do it. At least Hare Krishna, this word is written there with this picture and Tulsi. You can go on doing. Remember this name and what is the name of the Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You gradually go on thinking this Harinam is Radha Krishna. You should concentrate on Harinam. Hare. I have seen in my life, I see just 10 years back, I was in Calcutta Press. Some press. I was printing. Now at present I cannot get time. So much printing. That time printing. All day and life. One computer man came. He is computer engineer. He is from Salt Lake. He is hearing some Harikatha from me. He is doing some repairing. Because some problem, software problem. He is speaking, Maharaj. I was doing this Ekakshar Brahma Mantra. You know Ekakshar? I cannot speak. Ekakshar Brahma Mantra. As doing. I was habituated to do this Ekakshar Brahma Mantra in a lonely room all the time. I'm feeling power gradually. I am not initiated. But still, when I speak and sit this way, gradually, you can try yourself. But Mataji should not speak this. It is written, they cannot speak this. No. Actually, if somebody like to trust this, they can do, you can feel some power. And one day, you see, was some Pradeep was glowing. Some Pradeep was glowing, and I put this as a picture, that put metallic, I don't know, I forget. And suddenly, I was doing so deeply, maybe I have done some mistake. There is nothing, no wind, nothing. That Pradeep tilt, and I find all my decks and everything, papers are burning. That's why, from then I leave taking this now. Maybe I have done some mistake. Somehow that Pradeep fall down, then I set fire. All table, chair, everything. Oh, from then I stop. I mean, I should do, but properly, not the stop. Stopping is not solution. You should do. I cannot do Harinam, better I can stop Harinam. This is not solution. If you like to find solution this way, oh, I cannot do Harinam properly, only I can do Namaparan, better I can leave Harinam. Stop. This is not solution. But on the contrary, you will have to try to increase quality of Harinam. Today you are getting some consciousness, 20% up. Oh, today I feel getting some touch Harinam. Tomorrow, or maybe 1 month after, you are getting more, can say 50%. Now I like to do Harinam more and more. After that, 6 months, 8 months gone, you are getting more and more interest, 80%, 90%. The more you are getting test, the more you are interested to do Harinam. And finally you can meet Krishna with this Harinam. The day you can meet with Krishna with your Harinam, that is the final date. Be sure that day you are going to get service, seva. Nobody can stop you. You can get seva. But not before that. Be careful. Follow what I say. So, who is doing what? It is my request to you, don't collect information from material life, only try to collect information from Guru Vaishnava. Because so many problems you can find, you are moving around, getting information. Maharaj this, Maharaj doing this, Maharaj is preaching in foreign country. So what?
So Maharaj, we don't have to tell this, the devotee that you go wrong way, Harinam.
Actually, if he is doing Harinam, he should concentrate on Harinam alone. Not even the recording of Harinam. Not even.
No, recording,
the music, popular music, like disco music. No, no. Music of what? What the question actually?
She wants to ask if we can correct such a person if we say, oh, my dear Prabhu, you are doing one aparadha.
No, actually, if she or he having some respect for Vaishnava advice, then he or she can change. If he or she having no respect, then he cannot. On the other hand, he can get develop aparadha. Oh, let Sambhava speak this way. Who is going to hear? Then again. So you can suggest and show Shastra, scriptural analysis, evidence that you can do this way. This much I can say. So I'm going.
Maharaj, you mentioned just now that we have so many different things happening in our life. But can the Guru kick that out?
Huh? So
we can get,
can you?
You mentioned that there's so many things going on in our lives.
Huh?
So can the Guru kick that out so that the devotee can get pure?
Yes. Guru, 100%, I am speaking all the time about Sadguru, standard Guru. I am not speaking about anything. Sadguru, like Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj, they have 100%, they have their right. Provided you are inclined. I know practically, such devotee. He is opening one mart in Govardhan. He is the disciple of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. I don't like to mention name. He was very friendly with me. Friendly man, he used to respect me. In that age, he feared me. Never liked to come to me all the time. That time he put one question, Maharaj, one day I was brahmachari, red cloth, doing prachar with Guru Maharaj. I need to go here and there, Punjab, here, there, Patiala, so many. One day, I develop one love affair with one lady, girl. Oh my God, I'm brahmachari, I'm getting some, what to do? Then he told me practically. He told very exclusively, I approached Guru Maharaj, I told Maharaj, this is the condition, I am developing strong attraction for that girl. What to do? If please help me. Then Tirtha Maharaj is laughing. Go. Okay, you go. Then Tirtha Goswami Maharaj praying to Krishna. Then he told me gradually, I am losing all attraction bodily normally. So about Tirtha Goswami Maharaj speaking. I am Tirtha Goswami Maharaj speaking. About Vaman Goswami Maharaj also. This thing happened. So what to speak about Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all there in line. This can happen. There can be so much tension in your life. There can be so much problem. There should be calm, laughter, pain. So many things can be there. If you are Siddha, why you are going to come me? If you are Siddha Mahatma, you need not approach me. You have any reason to approach me? No? You want to know, you want to clarify your heart, you want to clean your heart, that's why you are coming. So Sadguru can help you 100%, provided you are 100% inclined. There should not be any duplicity. Suppose I am feeling some attraction for that girl, okay? But I want to get rid of this attraction or not, that is 100%. Follow what I mean to say. I am feeling some attraction, it can be, the material world. But 100% genuinely, I like to go out of this attraction or not? That is the best, that is the first question. If some duplicity there, I am approaching Guru Maharaj, Guru Maharaj, like a duplicate. He has a devil on the duplicity. How I can help? Sadguru cannot help you if you are duplicate. If some duplicity is there inside your heart, what Sadguru can do? Otherwise, Sadguru can give Krishna. Can give Krishna. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Tomaro shakti ache. My Gurudev can arrange to give Krishna. Not arrange. Krishna can. Gurudev can give Krishna inside my heart. 100%. I believe. I am in Vyasasana. I 100% believe. Bhakti Bhavat Puri Goswami Maharaj 100% powerful to give me Krishna. But I have some weakness. I have, my bhajan is not perfect. How I can get Krishna? That is my fault. But at least I should be sincere. I can try, Gurudev help me. I like to, okay, Gurudev can give. Dhaitava pache pache. Why I am following you, behind you? Because tumi dilo dite paro. You can give. If you want to give, you can give. It is kirtan. You can do kirtan and go through meaning. You can dance, you can laugh. What not there in kirtan mood? Everything there in kirtan. But you are not doing kirtan. Easy, you are busy memorizing some sloka from there so that you can speak and get clapping. Okay. According to your motive, according to your mood, you can get benefit. Extra benefit you cannot get. So, okay, any question more? No?